Hello everyone, in this quick video I will show you how to remove the glass. I've made a video how to remove the whole mirror, but in this video I will show you to remove the glass mirror. What you will need, something like this. What you will need to do is to pull from the bottom, not from somewhere else, not from the left, not from the right, not from the top, just from the bottom. Okay? You can see they use some glue. This is the original mirror. You can see these tabs come in here and this came like this, and if you start with this you will break these two tabs all the time from the bottom. Be careful not to make like this, to put your removal tool on the mirror, not because you will break this. This is it, how you remove your mirror from your MR2 from 2001. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.